They may not have been plotting the terror attack after all.
Fox News' Amy Lang has more on why the men likely won't face any charges.
Relatives of Ahmed al-Sufi here in Detroit have said from the start there's no way their cousin was involved in anything terror-related. Now it appears the FBI may be in agreement, and we're learning more about just why those men were headed to Yemen. Arrested in Amsterdam, escorted off the United Airlines plane, suspected of executing a dry run for a future terrorist attack.
Ahmed, we know him, he's a rules.
They're two men with ties to Detroit, and on Monday were thought to have some kind of ties to terrorist activity. Now it appears that's not at all the case. Arrested in